Good morning, everyone. Last night and yesterday in Austin, we had over 10 inches of rain, and we had a lot of flooding here by our house. For those of you that haven't been here, usually behind our house is a green field. Well, today it is slightly different. There's a creek by that tree line, but it is never, hardly ever have any water in it. The water is about a foot from our fence right now, and we are gonna go get a boat and do some water skiing soon. Have a good day.